When teaching ecology, it can be tough to get students to collect meaningful data. Using the Gorongosa Making Observations activity, followed by the Scientific Inquiry and Data Analysis activity, my students investigate the prevalence of African animals in different habitats, times of day, and seasons. I start with the Scientist at Work video of lion researcher Pola Boulay in Gorongosa National Park to set the stage for how trail cameras are used for the park's restoration project. The observation activity uses actual images from those trail cameras. I have students work collaboratively to make observations and identify trends. Great discourse ensues about how to identify, count, and record what they see in the photos. Testable questions about the relationships between animals and their environment emerge as students wonder about the reasons for those trends. The scientific inquiry and data analysis activity has students formalize a hypothesis and test a prediction using actual data. An Excel tutorial makes it easy for students to analyze the results of their very own inquiry.